To North Dakota they came, the out-of-state abortion industry, suing in our courts, undermining our laws, demanding virtually unlimited abortions under our Constitution. A Fargo judge gave it to them. Unless fixed by Measure 1, our common sense laws are at risk, like parents being notified if a minor daughter seeks an abortion and providing women informed consent. Vote yes on Measure 1. Protect our laws. Protect life.